The next step of oral care after tongue brushing is gum massaging. Why do you have to gum massage? You massage your gums become very strong and very healthy and they don't bleed. Now how to gum massage? This is your index finger and this is the ball of your index finger. Just wet it. Ensure it's clean. Just wet it. Stand in front of a mirror, open your mouth wide and massage all the gums starting from the midline, going like this, this and ending here so that you don't miss out on any gums. You can normally, it is a clockwise direction, start from here and end it here. This gum massaging has got to be done inside and outside gums also. Just watch out how I am doing gum massaging. Now gum massaging is very important. You should have to wash your hands. Gum massaging is very important because you touch your gums and gently press it. You have an ulcer or you have a mild swelling, you will palpate it. You will get it in your fingers. So it's a very, very important step to check your gums as well as to make them strong. How many times do you do it? Just once after tongue brushing in the morning.